Oh, mic check. 1, 2, 1, 2. Yeah, sounds. Yeah, I said I think I made Pac proud. Feel this. It was autumn, and Cupid caught him. I felt like a little kid with a new bicycle his parents bought him. Was insecure, so I couldn't ask for your number. But if I let you slip out of my possession, that'd be a bummer. Then boom, felt like I was hit by a Hummer. When surprisingly, you gave me a math, but I ain't even asked. So from that point on, every day, I'm walking through the class. And at first, you wasn't my girl, but I wanted this to last. And we did. 3 years down the line, it's just I ain't feeling the same way I used to once upon a time. Understand that I fucking chose you, and all you did was show me that all the rumors I heard about you were true. We had dreams, even talked about children. But in every fairy tale, there's a goddamn villain. So like some painkillers, I gotta fight the feeling. I thought I hated your guts, but now I'm chilling. I forgive you. Say, baby girl, I forgive you. Hey, look, I ain't one to judge, so why even hold a grudge? I forgive you. It's all love. Baby girl, I forgive you. Yeah, it's all love. Damn, homie, in high school you was my man's homie. The fuck happened to you? Used to walk around the side trying to find something to do. Bagging girls that thought of rhymes were diagnosed with the flu. Look, I remember when I was jumped without a clue. When I got back to the crib, the first person I called was you. See, I've been the big brother all my life, so when you treated me like your little bro, I was fucking hype. Especially since in New York I ain't have Ray and Mike. So when you asked to come on stage, I passed you the mic. Today it seems like you forgot who taught you how to write. You was too busy going left when I tried to teach you right. And it's sad, cause what I've seen and discover is even as your little bro, I had to be a big brother. You chose the wrong with the wrong crowd, now you undercover. Maybe one day your brotherhood will recover. But I forgive you, my nigga. I said, my nigga, I forgive you. Look, I ain't one to judge, so why even hold a grudge? I forgive you, it's all up. I said, my nigga, I forgive you. It's all up. It was the summer, 2006, and I swear I hated you for this shit. Yeah, me and my team had a seated release party. Put in a crowd of hundreds, I could see there was one missing body. You had a good career, could say you were successful probably. So why give that up to put your all into your hobby? Yeah, man, your priorities were screwed, and it said that till this day, you don't see.